आप इस वीडियो को हिंदी ऑडियो के साथ मेरे अल्टरनेट चैनल youtube.com/mdmudassiralam पर देख सकते हैं। वीडियो की लिंक मैंने इस वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में आपके साथ शेयर कर दिया है। हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल, दिस इज करियर मास्टर मोहम्मद मुदस्सिर आलम। आई एम हियर विद द लेटेस्ट इंफॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग CUSET 2020। हियर इज एन लेटेस्ट अपडेट regarding CUSET 2021 exam, but before proceeding ahead I am requesting you to watch this video till end. Don't forget to like this video, do share this video with others, subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon so that you get the latest notification about CUSET on time. Here is an update from Delhi University of Delhi regarding CUSET 2021 and admission for UG courses. Further in the video I am going to share the report with you. The report was published by Hindustan Times. As you can see on the screen, test or class 12 scores, DU gets ready for both. Let me read the report. If class 12 board exams are not conducted, we will have to conduct the CUSET to ensure that admission are made without compromising on quality and merit, said PC Joshi, acting vice chancellor, Delhi University. Here is the report. DU is waiting a final decision from the Ministry on the Common Entrance Test, which will also be dependent on how class 12 students are being evaluated this year. Even as a decision on a Common Entrance Test for all central universities remains pending, Delhi University's Computer Center, DUCC officials said their team would require 2 or 3 months to develop a new admission portal in case the entrance test is introduced this year. Further in the report, you can see with the second wave of the pandemic causing a delay in class 12 examination of the Central Board of Secondary Education CBSE as well as other state boards, DU is awaiting a final decision from the Ministry of the Common Entrance Test, which also be dependent on how class 12 students are being evaluated this year. We cannot develop a portal or test it as we have no idea what kind of function would be required of it, said Sanjeev Singh, Joint Director at DUCC. Apart from the uncertainty over the exam situation, 2 of the 5 core developers in Singh's teams are receiving from COVID-19. Once all our team members are back to work, it should take about 8 to 12 weeks to create the admission portal, he said. Last December, the Union Ministry of Education formed a committee to look into the modalities of a common entrance test for undergraduate courses at all central universities in accordance with the National Education Policy 2020. The committee has submitted its report and universities are currently waiting for the ministry's response on it. Acting Vice Chancellor PC Joshi, who is a member of the Central University's Common Entrance Test CUSET committee, said such a test will become necessary if Class 12 board exams are not conducted this year. Delhi University admissions are always dependent upon the board exam results. If Class 12 board exams are not conducted, we will have to conduct the CUSET to ensure that admissions are made without compromising on quality and merit, he said. So I have shared the link of this report in the description of this video. You can read the report for any kind of doubt, any kind of confusion. Further, you can see in the report it is said, Delhi University, which has been conducted merit-based admission for a majority of its undergraduate courses, has held multiple deliberations on how the university would adopt the entrance test. We have discussed things at our level and the admission committee has prepared itself for possible scenarios. We'll also hold session to counsel students on the new admission process so that they do not face any inconvenience or stress, Joshi said. Since CUSET will be conducted by the National Testing Agency, which currently conducts the entrance test for 9 undergraduate courses at DU, the university will have to tie up with the testing agency to facilitate the admission process. Former Dean Admission Shobha Bagai said that DU will have to look into several modalities. Various matters have to be decided apart from the weightage to be awarded for the entrance test and board exam result. For instance, what if students were opting for a stream change, then what kind of test would they opt? If CUSET is to be implemented, officials would also need to think about many scenarios and make policy decisions, she said. So that's the report. I have shared the link of the report in the description of this video. After watching this video, I am sure that all your doubts Your wait for CUSET 2021 is over up to certain extent. For latest video, keep on watching this channel, keep on visiting this channel. Thanks a lot. All the best for your career, all the best for admission in the university of your choice.